feel isolated and vulnerable.
Hey. Welcome back to Coco's World. And today I have a sandwich, pita bread, chicken, turkey, tomatoes, lettuce, cucumber, avocado, deliciousness. So
what I'm doing is putting the nails in the pan. Some of them have been smashed, so hopefully the sand attracts something. The hunger is starting to weigh on me, so I'm making a trade-off with the mosquito net, using it to set up a fish trap overnight. So that means I'm not going to have it tonight to protect me from the bugs. So hopefully I'll find something in return.
Avocado fell out. That's good.
Oh my god.
That's really good. Give me another bite.
Stop fighting him.
Mmm.
That's a bright fire. Doesn't keep him awake. Sleep again. Bugs fighting all night because my mosquito net, I used it to try to catch fish. But hopefully there's something in there to make it worthwhile.
That is so good. Let's dip this in this ranch. Ooh wee! Ooh.
Sometimes the spirits have lessons, and everybody has their own lesson planned for them. As a shaman, I'm not even. This is a journey for me, a journey of growth. Short time of pain, short time of adversity. But the spirits know that I will be a better person for this.
That's very good.
So, I'm making a statue of a Nanush, a little altar in their honor. Hopefully, they help me find food, because I really need it. Please help me endure. Found some monkey food. I'll pick up everything and just take it back and see what's good. Thanks, spirits.
Rich in sugar and vitamin C, monkey fruit or wood apple is a potent anti-inflammatory.
So I guess the spirits have a plan for me after all. smells like alcohol. Wow, really fermented. Well, they don't pan out, we took a chance. Let's see what happened. Tastes like maybe rum or something.
It's so good.
As fruit ripens, yeast naturally ferments the fruit sugar, which produces ethanol, the intoxicating agent in alcoholic drinks.
How's it? How's it go?
Mm.
Wow. Hey,
there
you go. Mmm. Mmm.
So good.
Oh man. I wonder if I'm getting drunk now.
So, I hope y'all like this. Right?
Let me see.
You gotta fix your own sandwiches. Subway, they gonna do it like you wanna do it. Jersey Mike's? No. So you gotta do your own stuff. And that's what I did right here. And have some fresh. Fresh veggies. Delicious. Who don't like cucumbers? Mmm. But. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Mm-mm.
To refresh you for what's next. Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer.
You gotta get it from the booty. I love tomatoes. So good.
They're testing new Brazil odor fighter. Great energy, Steve, to prove it not only removes tough stains, but tough odors too. New Brazil odor fighter.
Mm. Oh, they're so good. Dip it in.
Fire pit, blast use 0600. I'd stay close.
Morning. Protected by local. Should say protected by Alan and Jake. Right?
Should it? When you buy the home and auto, you get more than just savings. You get round the clock protection.
So let's see. New, delicious, tempting. Did we leave anything out? Oh boy, did we. Half the sugar and calories. Introducing Simply Light Orange. The best things in life are made simply.
Another truckload of Toyotas. What a sight.
Yeah, during Toyota's national clearance event, we've got the last of the 2018s. And super low APR financing.
Maybe that's why they go so fast.
Okay, that's gotta be a record.
Right now, at Toyota's National Clearance Event, you can get incredible deals on the last of the 2018s. Offers end September 4th. To learn more about all our great deals, visit Toyota.com.
It's very good.
Come in today.
Toyota, let's go places.
Hey there. Thinking about buying a new efficient washing machine? Did you know that LADWP has a $400 rebate on new high-efficiency washers that will save you money, water, and power? What could you do with $400?
What are you going to do? That was delicious. I just want to say, it's been a minute since I posted a video, but thank you guys. Thank you. And this was delicious. And I hope you guys keep watching my videos. Oh, excuse me. I'm so delicate. Just kidding. Anyways, Thank you for watching my videos. This was very delicious. And I hope that you guys can press that like button. Share it, if you will. And if you haven't already, subscribe. Right? Clutch Gang! And I'm out.